Well, you know, one thing you're seeing both these guys are doing is they're fainting a little bit. They're doing some head movement. These are the two best, as far as strikers go, they're doing the most fainting, and the movement looks better than anybody I've seen.
One problem Bocan still has is dropping his hands a little bit. And he's taking it!